welcome to the 25th anniversary of our Rotary Christmas program. Hard to believe it's been 25 years since we started this. Tom Kaufman and I started it 25 years ago. Tom led the choir for a few years. We've had amazing talent of Rotarians singing in our choir. We've had amazing talent of Rotarians leading the choir, including Dick Bennett and Kathy Kittredge, and of course, Penny Wasson, who's done it the longest. So today we're going to mix it up a little bit. We're going to have the choir back for the first time in a few years, in a little bit. But first, Bob Competti and I are going to do a double duet. And if you think I messed that up, you'll see what I'm talking about in just a minute. Season. Then Someday at Christmas with a solo by Martin Barker. Then the Shepherd's Echo Carol. And after we're done with those three, then we're going to do a sing-along and we'll get to hear how you all sound. So we will be grading. The words for the songs we'll be doing, and I'll introduce them after the choir's done, are also on your program. One's on the front, which tells us the other Let It Snow is on the back. So enjoy.
Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys, playing with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars, where we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life's really worth, there'll be peace on earth.
Someday.
Thank you, Chris, for that. It was absolutely gorgeous. So, what child is this? And I would make one little note. We're actually singing the chorus after each verse. So even though it's not marked after the second verse, we will be singing the chorus there. The choir will lead you. Hope that maybe it's a fervent prayer that brings us a little white stuff before next week.